Deb and Joy, you were supposed to be head-to-head. Pardon?
Oh, go ahead.
Okay. So how did the race go for you? Did you have any aches and pains or anything to deal with? Or
No. Actually, first time, no.
Have you run in Mount SAC before?
Actually, in 1980 I did.
Really? For where?
I ran for Rutgers and the 100-meter
really?
Hurdles.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. What did you do back then?
Well, actually, it wasn't Mount SAC relays. It was the... back then it was a TAC Nationals. It's been a few years.
How's it feel being back?
Oh, it's great. It's a lot of fun. Yeah.
And Joy, you've been here almost every year.
Yes. I try to help represent our masters, and I'm really happy that Ron Kamaka helped support our program, and he's just great, and so that's why it's good.
Did you have a bad start, good start? Any
no,
critique?
Mount SAC, it's just a fast track, and it feels really good, and it's nice to see you guys here, and try to rally some friends, and we want to get more Masters people involved, so
yeah.
Highly recommend everybody come here, and let's make more of a showing for our
And
Masters.
Deb, what was it like to be on the track? It's not the same track that you were on, of course.
No, but in the Masters, I've been doing the 400 meters, so
yeah.
This is really short.
Yeah.
It's kind of fun, it's only 100,
yeah.
So I'm trying to work on my speed, so this is a good step towards that.
What do you think you could do in the quarter this year, 400?
64.
Really?
Yeah.
No. 62. She's running fast.
So you'll be challenging 62. Jay Black, or you're not in her age group yet.
Next year I'll be 55.
Oh, okay.
In November, so I'm pretty excited about that.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, getting out of Jay's group.
Yeah.
Well, that's fantastic for a group for that.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Hey, thanks.
Did you have any issues to deal with getting up here or competing?
No, because I'm talking to Ron and knew that it was going to be a good, a nice day, like always. He always puts on a nice event, too, and really helping to support our Masters. It's awesome. So that's why I, said, Debbie, come on, we got to go.
Yeah.
This is terrific. Yeah.
Call some gals, let's do this.
And what do you do when you're down here visiting?
Watch the track meet. Watch the track meet, say hi to a bunch of coaches and team people, a lot of elite kids that were on different national teams, and just, socialize.
Right. What are your plans for the rest of the season? What are your major meets?
Major meets, well, I was talking to Debbie about it, too, because it's fun to, have friends to talk to. And we're thinking about, there's that one at Caltech down there. I haven't been there, but I've heard a lot of great things about that.
Senior games, yeah. That's the one that Crystal runs, yeah.
Yeah, and Crystal's great.
Yeah.
I tried to get her to come here, too.
Yeah.
And then the Nationals, we're talking about a couple other college meets, too. It's fun to get in there and stay a little sharp,
And the Pacific Association meets, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, all in our association, we have an open one, and the Masters one, too.
I'm always trying to figure out when you're in your prime. Every few years, you're in your prime. So you won 3 medals at Budapest. Were you 100%, or do you think that you were in your prime there?
No, it was. I was healthy and happy, and things were. It was good.
What about long jump? Are you still serious about long jump?
No. Because I scratched, and all the jumps they were good. So I'm happy about that. But just the mark. I just didn't hit the board right, and it kind of makes sense because I was really into the hurdles. I just missed the hurdles and the 200, and that took a lot out. The 200 with all the 3 rails.
Your major competition in the United States is Liz Palmer, and she's trying to get back after an injury. How do you stay in touch with her?
No, because everybody has sort of their own lives that are going on, but I'm sure, we'll meet up again. It'll be fun to race because we race well together, and it'll be good.